Okay, we're back. Back from a not-so-great run of Awesome Knots. Hopefully, this new game is going to go a little better. It actually was not available in the Twitch ticker. So, I have it currently empty right now. I'm going to have Gleam hopefully do me a favor and make sure the stream is online again. I have no... For some reason, lately, we've been having this issue where it just doesn't... It shows I'm streaming on my end, and it records the footage for me to put on YouTube later, but it doesn't go live for the folks on Twitch, and I have no idea why it happens. Alright, but I'm going to be, I'm sorry, I'm distracted, trying to do too many things at once here. Okay, so this is a game called ONRAID, which I was actually contacted by the devs and asked to give it a shot. So I'm gonna do so. It's an early access game. All I know about it is that it is a 2D platform shooter team game. So, you know, in that way, I guess it's comparable to it looks pretty similar to Awesome Knots in terms of gameplay. But I don't know that it's a MOBA. I don't know exactly what it is. We're gonna give it a shot and we're gonna find out. And I'm not gonna be able to easily view the chat in this game because it is because it's full screen only. It does not have a windowed feature, so. Okay, Mora says the chat is good. So I am going to go ahead and launch this. I have it installed and set up from earlier. I have not actually tested it. I'm going into the game blind. Hopefully it runs okay. I did not test it on stream. So hopefully it runs okay and doesn't take up too much resource use. It was a small game, like 345 megabytes, so hopefully pretty optimized. Would like to have a window mode. That would do me a lot of help for like checking the chat and such. Okay, I think we're it's initializing, but I can't select obs now. There we go. Okay. Okay. I don't know if you guys can see the initializing screen or not. Might be a different executable. Okay. I think we're good. Actually, just one second. I'm gonna grab something to drink. 2 seconds.
And we're back.
Okay.
As you can see, we're playing as the lovely Rayman character here with no legs. No legs, man. No legs, Dave. Assuming that that's a glitch. I don't know if that's a... Maybe that's a stylish style thing. Actually, I'm gonna turn this down a little.
Okay, hopefully that's a little more reasonable volume-wise. Alright, so what do we have? The kinda got a somewhere between like Awesome Knots and other games like Overwatch in style. A little bit on the cartoony side, not too much so. Let's see, practice match. Let's see if there's a tutorial of some kind. Craft. Okay, so there's crafting in this game. Rating. I have not participated in any battles. If difficulty settings. Easy. Okay, so easy is lower than beginner. Weapons, skins, and gadgets. Looks like a lot of customizations. There are cooldowns, so maybe a MOBA. After completing the level, you'll get a new item. Okay, so you can level up. Assuming by the numbers under the characters, I'm guessing you can level up each character. Okay, let's see who we got here. I'm guessing I'm just going to have to dive in an online match. I guess they don't have any single-player content yet, it's looking like. The Scout. The Grenadier. Machine Gunner. Quick and mobile, moves like a whirlwind. Rocket Launcher and a Katana, that's an interesting combination. Okay, so he's the Speedster. Explosives, dude. Okay, so he's the Ranger, it seems like. Shockwave knocks people away. Arnold, good old Arnie. Gotta have an Arnie in a guns game. He's the Tank. Constant damage, lots of health and regen. The Cyborg, Shaggy. I guess we should probably, let's look at our models. Okay, there's Skulldeer. Skulldeer is represented. We got Arnold. Oh, no arms too. I guess it is a style. Is it supposed to be like Rayman, where they just don't have limbs? Maybe the limbs are DLC. Maybe those come later. I don't know. On the battlefront with a shotgun. Massive damage at short range. Okay, hit and run. Traps and enormous instant damage. Okay, so we got the Yuri. She is the Yuri here, the Cyborg. The assault robot is very agile despite big, bulky robo size. Jet engines to quickly travel in any directions. Laser rifle. Rifle's beam reflects off any surface. And the gadgets allow it to deal serious damage. Okay, maybe he's the Yuri then. He's got the laser auto attack. Or the laser, anyway. I don't know if it's an auto attack. Khan, the Predator. Melee fighter. High damage. Enhance abilities. Okay, so he's just close-range brawler, deals lots and lots of damage. Looks like a dark Disney version of Beast from Beauty and the Beast. The Hermit. Oh, but he's so beautiful. Why would he live alone? He has a great deal of health, can regenerate it. Lays a minefield. Okay, so AoE and poison. I guess he's the poison guy. Shield Maiden. Vast amounts of health. Okay, so tanky, high damage, melee, teleports, and Skeletor. Okay, there's Skeletor in the game as the Pyromancer. Can you really call him a Pyromancer if he uses a flamethrower, though? I think that's just a pyro. Or a pyromaniac, maybe. Maybe it's a magic flamethrower, what do I know? Douses the battlefield on fire. Enemies on fire receive damage repeatedly. Okay, so he's good against groups. I wonder if I should go through them, or... Let's see, who stuck out to me? Massive damage. Machine gun deals constant damage. I'm gonna start with machine gun guy. I'm gonna, like, big, tanky, lots of regen, sustained damage, dude. Also, sorry if I pay a little less attention to the chat than usual. It's not too easy to check, because, again, full screen game. So, okay, actually, let's check the, okay, so, multiple weapons per character that I can unlock. Bullets pierce through platforms. Okay, ammunition, so I'll have to, like, monitor my ammo. Different skins. And I'm guessing these ones are like... Oh, these ones have... They're skins with special qualities, like immunities and such. I wonder if you have to buy those. Or if, if they're just rare unlocks. Throws a grenade. Does not require charging. What do you mean? Do I have to change, like... Can I only use... I guess the batteries mean I can only use special ones every so many matches or something? I don't know. This is very new to me. 160 damage to enemies. Okay, so I have a frag grenade. The electric shield from Ratchet and Clank. And... Whatever these are, I can't equip these, okay. Machine gun does not expend ammo, and it does more damage. Okay, that sounds good to me. Increase crit chance. Oh, there's RNG, okay. Stuns nearby enemies. This increases defense. I'm guessing this is a... British or Australian game, given the way they spell defense. Yanks hero forward in the direction he was Okay, so I can have a dash move or I can have a shield. I'll go with the shield. A lot of different stuff for an early access game. I guess this is kind of like the loadout in Awesome Knots, is that, like, the gadgets you pick. I don't know if you can buy upgrades in the middle of the match or not. Several grenades. Buckshot. Hmm. Yeah, sure. I'll give him a. I'm gonna be Ted. I'm sorry. I should. This is its own game. It's inevitable that I make comparisons to Awesome Knots, just given how much I play it. Hopefully. Oh crap. Hold on. I want one thing. One other thing. I just want to be sure of. I want to be sure that I can use my. Can I use my controller for this? No. Uh oh. Okay, this is not... Does not seem to have controller support. Okay. Well, this might be, Right. Down. Okay, let's see how this goes, then. Because I do not use a mouse. I'm on a touchpad. Oh, there's a reload button. Okay. Can I set that to... Okay. That'll do. Wow. God damn it. I'm using very Maple Story-ish controls here. I have no idea if this is gonna work. I'm probably gonna have to reset these later. We'll see. Okay, okay. Let's see how this plays. Controller support would be very nice for... Oh, bosses. I wonder what that is. I guess I'll find out later. Your raid. So I guess... I mean, maybe it's not a team v team. Maybe it's, Okay, gather crystals. No idea what I'm doing. Oh, I have to aim with the mouse. Shit, that's bad. I may have the wrong control set up for this. Single jump.
Collect the crystals! The killing spree! Double kill!
Where are the crystals? Okay, there's the crystals. I see one. On the map. There are things going on. I'm probably not going to be able to shoot this game because of the way I have my controls set up. Okay, where's my team's thing? Am I going the right way? I don't even know. Oh, hey, I did it. Okay, so this is like... I don't know if there are different modes or if this is the main game mode. It's like a football kind of thing. I might have to get my mouse for this. Nope, leaving. I'm not even fighting, I'm just running. Ow. Fuck off, person. Nope, leaving. Mm-mm, can't catch me. I'm the tank, I'm known for my speed. We got him! Yay! I somehow, with my awkward as hell controls. What am I doing? Where am I going? Oh, the mouse is doing my cursor. Am I out of ammo? Okay, I have to reload. I do not have the right controls set up for this. What team am I on? I'm green. You have collected half of the grenade ray. I'm on blue team, right? That's how that works? I don't know. I don't know how to protect people. Are we Sigma? Is that good? Enrage! That seems like a kind of easy spawn. It's like right above us. Ah, crap. I walked out. This is a very big map for, six people, I think? Is that how many people are playing? Wow, our side is dominating this, and I'm not even fighting. I'm mostly just abusing this one spawn up here and just jumping down. Insanity! Did I do good? Hooray! We won, I guess. I'm gonna have to... Oh god, this would be so much easier with a controller. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go get my mouse, and I'm gonna... Do I have my mouse? Yeah, I have my mouse. Okay. I'm gonna get my mouse, and I'm gonna make this work. It played pretty smoothly, so that was nice. No gadget charges spent. Oh, right, I didn't even use any of my gadgets. I didn't need to, really. Okay, let me get my mouse. I'll be right back. Okay, I have a mouse now. Hello, mouse? Are you gonna work, mouse? Mouse, why are you not responding? Hello? Does it need to... I think it needs to install. Yeah, it's installing the drivers. Wow, that's how long it's been since I've used this. I probably have not used this mouse on this computer since that Awesome Knots stream where my controller broke and I had to switch to... No connection to server. That's not good. And I had to use the mouse. That I think is now a highlight video. It's that old. It was one of the first few streams. I'm waiting for this to, okay, here's what I can do. I can... Hopefully it'll reconnect and I can set up the controls while it's installing the mouse. Maybe I can do that. except now I can't open the game again. It seems to have... the disconnection from server is permanent? Hello? Game? No? Okay, I'm gonna have to close and relaunch is what I'm gonna have to do. If it'll let me. Is the mouse ready? The mouse is ready. Okay, mouse is a go. ONRAID, please. Okay, it closed. And now I launch it again. It seems like it controls pretty well, and it's got a nice selection of, like, customizations and things. I think it has potential. It'd be nice to see... It'd be great if I could play it with a controller. That would really sell it for me, but... I'm gonna try and get used to it on a mouse. Now that I have an actual mouse and I'm not, like, contorting my hands on a touchpad and keyboard, that should help. That should be preferable. It controls a lot like Awesome Knots, though. If you play Awesome Knots on mouse and keyboard, it's pretty much the same kind of control scheme. I really need to get used to this. Connecting to server, no response. Okay. Are the servers down? Is this a thing that happens? This isn't a very good time for them to be down if I'm trying to stream this. I'm trying again. I'm gonna launch it again and see if it'll boot up. Can you guys see the initialization screen? I don't know, it's at full screen, so I can't tell if it's being recorded or not. Connecting to server. Oh, I heard a noise. Noise is good. Okay. The style of the initialization screen is so different from the style of in-game characters. And honestly, the style of the in-game characters is kind of different from the style of the backgrounds. Because the backgrounds seem kind of, like, high-def. I'm not going to say realistic, but, you know. Okay, now I have mouse control now. Let's see if... I'm going to do this one more time. I'm going to swallow my pride. Wait, what? There we go. I'm going to do it. I'll use WASD. I'm not going to like it, but I'll do it. Actually, I'll keep that space. Reload. Oh, I can't do shit for that. Crap. Actually, I'll just edit it. Oh, get my phone call now. Okay, excuse me. 1 second, guys. Sorry, we're back. Okay. Shoot is mouse and reload. I'll just set the gadgets to the same things, actually. I didn't even use the I didn't need to use the gadgets in that last match. I don't know what the camera does either. I didn't need to use that. Okay, we tried Army. I'm gonna try Beastman. I'm gonna try Khan. Melee fighter deals massive damage. Okay, what are his gadgets? Let's see what he's got. A Chakram, okay. Instant attack that deals damage and slows. So I'm guessing that's something I lay down? Again, I didn't even get to use these the last time. And he's got stealth. Okay, he's got Leon stealth. Oh, except he takes explosion damage. After charging, deals massive damage. Okay. Some of these I can't tell if they're passive or if they're active. Also, still not sure if that's stylist or a style choice. It has to be. They can't have... I guess it could be that the legs are and arms are like separate objects, separate layers, and they're just not showing up. I don't know. Okay, let's see what that does. We'll try Khan, Lion Dude, with actual controls this time. Now that I have actual good mouse controls set up, I'm not playing a character who needs to aim. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe it's an aimable auto attack. Maybe it's like Coco's. An aimable melee, rather. Okay, you go get him, Khan. Capture the sphere. Okay, so this one is a King of the Hill. Oh god. What side am I on? Oh god, these guys know what they're doing. They're not like the other players. The other players were crap. I'm just clicking my slash over and over again.
Double kill.
Do I do good, guys? I do good, team. Oh god. Wow, I'm taking like no damage. What are these guys doing?
The enemy captured the sphere.
I need health. Where's health?
The enemy lost the sphere.
Okay, sphere's up there. This is okay. So I guess each map has its own different goal and like style of play. Oh god, I'm taking everything. Where am I? What's going on? I'm getting double killed. I'm getting things are happening. I don't know if I'm just getting good teammates or what's going on.
Killing spree. Killing spree.
I think I'm doing good. This is kind of a clusterfuck. It doesn't really feel like there's an impact to the attacks. I kind of hope they come up with like more animations. Oh, I got it.
Running, 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 running.
Wow, that's long range. That is a lot of range. I'm dead. Okay, I finally died. They just had to all gang up on me one time. I was killed by Jack, that motherfucker. He didn't tell me he got this game. Okay, what's going on? Where is everyone? I should really... It's like Awesome Knots. I should really be looking at the mini-map more. Hello? Oh, there's the spear. Okay. Seem to be dealing a lot more damage than everyone else. Maybe I'm just good at the game? I don't know.
Double kill.
Like, no one's a threat. Okay, well, that guy's a threat now that he's at much higher health than me, but I'm, like, taking on, like, crowds of these guys. Oh god, there's a lot of orange guys. I'll use a gadget. Gadget? Oh, that's the, I don't remember what my first gadget is. Come here, Jack, you bastard. I'm still gonna kill you. I don't care if the game's over. Okay, so this is... Maybe I'm just lucking out with good teammates. Maybe that's what's happening. It sure is refreshing after that session of Awesome Knots, though. No gadget charges spent. I even tried to use gadgets, and I didn't end up using any. Okay, Who else do we have? Let's try... Where's the laser guy? Agile fighter uses jet engines, turning enemies to ash. Okay, so he... I think this is like the Yuri. It sounds like he can fly around and he has a, like, omnidirectional reflecting laser. Hold on, did I unlock weapons? How do I unlock weapons? I don't know how. Do I have to... Where's the shop? Oh. Oh, it's one... I think it's one of those systems. I think I have to buy these boxes with cash monies that will contain random items. I don't know if it's cash monies or if you get rewarded in-game money. Can I not buy it? No? I can't back out either. Hello? Okay, there we go. It says I have 1,000. Oh no, that's how much it costs. I have 20. Okay. Okay, so you get rewards from playing, but I'm guessing you can probably buy it faster. I don't know if this isn't a free to play game. Well, $10 early access. I don't know if it will go free to play or if it's going to be purchasable. We'll see. I don't know what the, I don't know what these mean. The, like the blue globe here. Maybe that's the team they're on? These guys are Fist Team. We got DNA Team and Earth Team. Okay, I'll try laser dude. I'll try, not Yuri. Rocket Barrage. Fly at average speed. Average speed and increases damage from mines. Okay, well, I don't intend on using Yuri mines, so, increases defense for hero and allies. Okay, time bubble. Rifle damage and fire rate. Okay, so I'm guessing this was the guy with the long-range red laser in the last match. Let's see what this does. Okay. Did it say cash minus 20? Is it taking my gold to equip these things? Boy, though, if it costs 1,000 for the just a single raid box, and you only get 10 per match...
To fight!
Drillers will appear on the map. I should have read that. I was not paying
attention
at all.
Drillers appeared in new location. You captured the driller.
Okay, gadgets. Okay. Gadgets work. That's confirmed. Oh, this is actually kind of shitty at reflecting off of surfaces. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just clicking at people. Okay, I see a thing on the map that I should probably go to. I'm guessing that should be my goal. I'm gonna go to this thing.
Double kill!
Did I do good? Did I get the thing? Oh, okay, so it is... This is like nodes. This is like capture the flag.
The drillers appeared in new locations.
I mean, it's interesting that they have multiple game types for, like, the different types of maps.
You captured the driller!
I have? Go, okay, cool, go me! Oh, I can't get up that way. I don't know how to traverse this map, it's so awkward. I'm just gonna go.
Killing spree! Triple kill!
So, blue team is just objectively best team. interrupted killing spree.
Double kill!
I don't know if I'm doing good or not. I have no allies. I probably should have used that earlier, huh? Ow. They're chasing me instead of... Can I use the thing? No, I can't use the thing. Oh, that's the jetpack. I do good? I do good. Okay.
The drillers appeared in new locations.
Oh, and I can't get up there. Actually, oh, I can... Can I double jump as this person?
The enemy captured the driller!
There we go, that works.
The driller.
I do good.
Killing spree!
Oh, I missed. What's my third thing? I don't remember what my third thing is. Crap, that is a lot of knockback, though. That's what's gonna kill me. Oh, just all at once. I think they're gonna get that one. Cool jump. It's a very deep-voiced robot. Okay, so we have to capture both of them at once in order to... Fuck! Oh god, that's so impractical. If I'm not on like a perfectly straight line with a wall behind me, I can't even use it. Oh, good health. There we go. Good as Are there team commands? No? Okay, I'm alone. I have to leave.
Double kill!
Okay.
A high bounty for your head.
So I guess I only lose it if I get hit while I'm firing? Then I get knocked back? I can't tell what's happening.
The drillers appeared in new locations.
Bottom one's down here. Now we gotta go to that.
You captured the driller. Killing spree!
Am I just... Did we finally find a game that I'm good at besides F-Zero? And, well, Smash Brothers. Did we finally find an online computer game that I'm good at? I bet it'd be even better with a controller. Oh, hey, I'm level 2. Neat. No gadget charges spent. I'm not even using the gadget. Okay, except that time. I used missiles that time. The missiles were good. Oh, I got 2 raid boxes. That's cool, I guess. Where's my... Oh, I clicked them to open them. Okay. I got metal.
New weapon!
Okay.
Token!
Hero token. Used for crafting. Okay. Machine gun. Okay, so maybe I'll try the hermit next, the poison guy.
Token.
Places a trap. dematerializer. Oh, gadget charge. Okay. So, I guess... I don't know. I don't know how this charge system works. Oh, that's the thing I was just using. So if I pick a character with a strong auto attack, I don't even need to, I don't even use the things, the, you know, the, abilities, the gadgets. I wonder how many maps there are thus far. They're big maps. Gadgets are... Regenerate health. Can I not use these? Okay, no, I can't. I guess if they're like that, if they're empty, I can't use them. So it's just an empty slot. And I have to spend metal to charge them. Okay, I think I got it now. Sprays chemicals that poison enemies. Isn't that his auto attack? Periodically deals damage to hero. Why? Why would you do that to yourself? It's like a slow acting clunk explode, I guess. Guardian. I'll just stick with chemicals. And then these are things that I can... So I don't have any third ability at all unless I... Okay, that's what was messing with me previously. So I was wondering why my abilities didn't activate. I had set them to things that I couldn't use. Okay, yeah, that's fine. I have a heal, and I have a poison. That's fine. I haven't needed to use anything fancy thus far. He looks like the, you know, that zombie from Left 4 Dead, the one that explodes. That's from Left 4 Dead, right? The bloater? What? I don't know Left 4 Dead zombies. Okay, so this is another one of the drillers.
To
and
fight.
Yes, we have to control both at the same time. Ow!
Drillers appeared in new location.
Okay, he's very slow firing.
You captured the driller. The enemy captured the driller.
He makes very weird noises too. Where am I? Oh, health. That's
double kill.
I like the flamethrower guy. Looks good. I want to try again soon. Me and Skulldeer hanging out.
Double kill.
Okay, that worked. Did we do good? We did good, I think. Oh, and the poison, like, sticks on the ground as little bombs.
The enemy captured the driller!
Is there health up here? I need health would be nice. I guess I have my health system.
You captured the driller!
Uh-oh, I'm gonna die now. Okay, that worked. Who knew using the healing on myself and the poison on them at the same time would be very effective? Okay, so this guy only has one bar. I don't know what that means. I don't know what the difference between the bars are, because my previous character had multiple bars.
Double kill!
Okay, we got one of them. It's kind of hard to aim, but that's probably just because I'm not used to this control scheme. Jump, you fat bastard! Did we get it? Did we do good? We got it. Okay. He's surprising. For a game like this, that you just have to stay in one area, though, he's really good at controlling.
The drillers appeared in new locations.
Like, this guy is great for this mode because he only needs to. His abilities are just smoke clouds except in one spot.
Killing spree!
Like, no one can do anything. Just as soon as I have my bullshit cloud up, they die. They can't do anything to us. Oh, did we lose that one? I think we lost that one. I'm just gonna control this one. I'm just gonna stay here and poison up this place. Okay, can my team not get that one without me? Are they not up to the task?
Double kill!
I'm just gonna mine this little platform like a Yuri Sentry dick. Guys, get that other one, team, because I can control this one. Okay, they got it.
The drillers appeared in new locations.
Yeah, once I got a spot, there's just no unrooting. Oh god, she hurts. Oh, I didn't want it. I want that. I can use that health. Thank you. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna go to this one. It's such a chore traversing this level, though. It's a weird platform.
The enemy captured the driller.
Okay, I guess I'll just go deal with that. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Nope. My cloud of fuck you says no. This guy is just broken for this game mode. Hey, if you need to stand in one place for something, I'm your guy. Oh god. He knocked me loose. He shotgunned me. The knockback was enough.
You captured the driller.
Oh god. There are lots of them. Well, there are two of them. I really just have to go here and fart, and that's it. They didn't get a single point. Maybe I am just really good at this game, I don't know. I got 10 coins for a practice match. I'm guessing you get more coins for ranked matches. For rating matches. Okay, so we tried. Let's try the flamethrower guy. He looks interesting. A demonic visage that deals damage to all who see it. Throws a bomb. Places a fire trap. It's like a little fountain of fire, I guess. Okay, sure. I haven't used any of the gadgets, it's just been all default stuff. I haven't charged anything. Capture the sphere. Okay, so it's this one again. So far we've seen three maps, I think, right? That's what it's been.
The enemy captured the sphere! First blood!
Hit him with my unholy visage. I looked at him funny, and he died. Is lag happening? Why is everyone standing still? I'm guessing that was lag.
The enemy captured the sphere!
Have the sphere? They have the sphere, right?
The enemy lost and raised during at the fire.
I think I'm doing good. This is kind of a clusterfuck. Okay, where are the bad guys? We got the sphere. That's good. We've got the soccer ball. We are winning at this rocket league. This game of rockets. Not really any, like, feeling of impact when an attack connects, so it's hard to tell with any of this stuff if I'm hitting anyone. That's what's messing with me. Nope. My unholy visor's looking good. Xelrog is dominating. You don't see that often in my stream. Fire, visage, fire! I need health now. Is there health in somewhere? There's health. I haven't died. I'm really good at not dying in this game. Compared to awesome now, certainly. Are these bots? Maybe I'm beating a bunch of bots.
You want the spear.
Maybe this is early access, so I don't know how many players it has. I also don't know how well I can hold or if I have to click to make an auto attack.
Double kill! Triple kill!
Do good? I think we do good. Oh, fuck, okay. Not invisible, but hiding behind the ice ledge there. That's our sphere. There we go. Please, health? I missed the health. Get up there. There we go, full health.
The enemy lost the sphere.
Are we doing good? Yeah, we're winning. Okay. It's hard to keep track of all this stuff. Come here, Shaggy. Come here, everyone. Oh god, I don't know what I did there. I set a flame trap, I think. It's a little bit awkward on the skills. Stood slightly more of a chance that time. You see, my platforming skills shine in every game that isn't Awesome Knots. Maybe I should be playing ranked. Maybe that's the problem here. Okay, who haven't we played? We haven't played the Scout Dude. long range. So is rocket launcher is auto attack? Is that what that is? Seems that way. 90 sword attack. Dodges. Okay, so he... Quick rocket launcher, dude. You don't really give a scout a rocket launcher. That's such a weird thing to do. It's just a weird combination. Okay, more sphere capture. Because the different maps are all different game modes, you'd think they would let you select which one you're playing. Oh god.
First blood.
I'm also not used to having to reload. That kind of interrupts the action.
Target locked.
Hey, I got someone. I got two
double
people.
Kill.
Who else am I gonna kill?
You lost the spear. You captured the spear.
Hey, I'm good at this game. Come here, tanky man. Oh fuck! I didn't want to do that. I accidentally focused on you though. Now I need help. There is no help. There's help up there. Can I get to that? Okay, I need another jump to get to that. There we go.
Double kill.
Where's my ally? Ally? Hello? Hello? There we go. Oh god, everyone's here. I want the skull. I don't know what it is, but it's good. Okay, it's double damage. That's brutal.
The enemy lost the spear. Double kill!
Target locked.
That's good.
Kill.
Oh hey, good job, Jack. You're a credit to Fortsy. Where's the sphere? Oh, he's got the sphere, okay.
Killing spree!
Wow, I'm really... Oh, ow. Everyone killed me. I'm really skinny. This character can jump. He has the mobility. That's nice. It's nice to have. I don't remember what my... Okay, the second thing is invulnerability. I haven't even used that yet.
That's good luck.
Double kill!
I hope these aren't lost, because that would really take away from my accomplishments.
Just a little, and victory is yours!
Oh, good health. There we go.
That's good luck.
Double kill!
Again, not sure how many people are playing this game because of
the
early access.
You watch the killing spree!
Where's all the shit? Where's everything going on? I can't see
you. Lost the sphere.
It's got nice long range damage with the rocket. Hard to aim this thing.
The enemy lost the sphere.
Or rather, it's like Clunk's missiles. It's a fairly slow weapon, so. Be difficult to secure kits sometimes. Okay, this guy is not in fact that better now. I don't know. I don't know where on this HUD. This HUD shows where like my kills and deaths are.
Double kill! Double kill!
That's perfect.
Where'd everyone go? Hello? Oh, he's got the spear. That's
great. The enemy's
Bye.
Killing spree! Just a little, and
oh,
victory is yours!
Oh, I've got the spear. Okay, I'd better get out of here. That would be a good idea. I got the scroll. Is that what I have to do? No, I didn't.
Haven't lost a match yet. 9 frags. Okay, so it shows at the end the 9-1.
Maybe those... I guess that's what... Okay, I guess they are all bots, because... I'm guessing it would show, like, their names and Steam picks. Their Steam picks next to the... Okay, so I'm beating bots. That's slightly less impressive. What time is it? 6 o'clock? I tried most of the characters. I'm gonna try Arnie one more time with proper controls, and that's gonna be it for me. Let's, rating match, okay. So I guess practice matches against must be against bots, and rating match is, Let's try rating match. I'm guessing this will be against players. Let's see if we can find a game. Again, I don't know how many people are, how many people are playing this game yet. Doesn't seem to be a very active general chat. And I just got the email today, so for all I know, it might have just hit early access. Couldn't find players. Okay, I guess we are just doing a practice match then. See, I thought practice meant it was just like unranked, like it was casual mountain. Okay, this is a new one. Capture the enemy's flag. So this is the literal capture the flag. So I'm blue.
First blood.
Wow, that was fast. Oh, that's a dead end. Okay.
You captured the flag.
Oh, you can drop down there. Okay.
Your flag has been captured.
For me. I'm a very tanky, slow man.
You captured the flag.
Get back here. Okay, maybe Arnie isn't all he was cracked up to be.
You returned the flag. Killing spree.
I mean, the machine gun is nice, so like the long distance just spray of every damage. Okay, so that was it for me for now, for ONRAID, and first impressions, I like the concept of the game. It plays a nice to see, you know, this kind of platformer thing. Not a MOBA, it's got like a variety of game types, but, you know, nice mix of custom options, a lot of different, like, interchangeable abilities that will take some learning to get used to. Plays smoothly. I would like controller support would be great. That would sell me on the game. And I definitely come back to playing this a lot more. I don't know how much I'll be doing it with mouse and keyboard. But otherwise, I don't know, maybe some more, a little more oomph on like the impact of, like, using weapons, and it made better hit sound effects. I don't know. You don't feel a lot of impact from attacks, so it's hard to tell if something is connected or not, is what it, how it feels to me. But yeah, controller's the big issue. So, we'll, maybe we'll come back to this at some point. Maybe this will get some more players. We'll be able to actually do an online match against real people and not trick me into thinking I'm doing good when I'm playing against bots. We'll see. We'll see what the game's future holds. That's it for me tonight. Thanks for anyone who's watching. And, I'll see you guys later.